almost gonna kill this fucking doctor. Oh my god, it better not pass the fucking level. I swear to god, if it passes the fucking level. Oh, don't pass the level. Don't pass the level. Now I get a rechoice of getting a drink, I guess. Oh no, I don't! Oh god, Jesus! I'm battling this fucker again. You ain't gonna get me this time. Blue screen, look at that motherfucker. Oh, shit, watch out. Triangle two. Duck on. You stupid bitch. Oh, it saved right where we were fighting. Oh my god, I have the hammer. Oh my god. Triangle two. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? I could have pushed X or something. Oh my god. Oh, bitch, get up. Why are you crawling? Oh, you're so stupid. He has a fucking saw. Shit. Shit. Oh, I'm supposed to move it. Circle. He's dragging you to the saw. No. No. Why does he want to cut me with a fucking saw? Fuck off. Oh god, Jesus. Get the fuck off my shit, motherfucker. Slice. Oh shit. Slice him. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no! 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 Oh god, yes! Yeah! Motherfucker! Yeah! Get some, motherfucker! Right in the heart! Motherfucker! That's the heart, but don't leave this house yet. Yeah, that's, there you go. There you go. Look for shit. The bed looks kind of messy. Blue Lagoon. 105 West Drive. Guess I'm going there. Why you guys lighting off fireworks still?
Cracker! What you doing in there?
Norman Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, or whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory for names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scam me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Now take a walk.
blood. Now why is there blood here? Size 10. Most likely a visitor.
On your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Around. Now you're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass. Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You be cool. I'll tell you the tale. I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything... Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless America. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. 5-0. Permanently.
fucking light bulb at the fucking guy.
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
For her, that's fucked up. I'm hungry too, bro. I'm making scrambled eggs. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I gotcha. Yeah.
now there's enough. Let them cook a little bit. What is this? Is that turning it off? I don't want to turn it off. Not yet. I'll stir these up about now. Half stir them. Let them cook a little longer.
Should be ready by now.
Yeah, you kind of fucking made him weird. What the fuck kind of eggs are those? I thought I was making scrambled eggs. What the fuck kind of egg is that? I wonder if I would have scrambled it if I would have been enough for two.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients, one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to Origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah. Lauren, wait.
She's gonna go find something.
If the killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
What did I say here? Let me sit down in my chair or something? She's in and out. We got a lead.
The only guy whose name was on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
Going. What the fucking fuck? Lighter, where'd you go, Lighter? Lighter. Lighter.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
What the?
Thanks.
Thank you. we're supposed to find some John Shepard looking ass motherfucker. We're gonna look at, oh my god, we're gonna look at each one of these. Oh god.
Excuse me, I'm looking for... Well, don't worry about it. You can manage alone. Time to look for John Shepard's grave. This girl knows her mind, all right. No point in trying to reason with her. Looks like someone's still tending the grave. Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Oh, youngin. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepard?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October.
Drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. I'm gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least we won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Still gonna run from me?
Gee, you're nothing but a slowpoke. you doing? You're coming or not?
What the fuck?
Bitch can't do that.
John, wait for me!
Get a move on!
What am I doing wrong? Oh, I gotta lift my controller. Oh, okay.
It's time to jump up, Jack!
Wait!
Ah, fuck.
let's play hide and seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me, okay?
For real?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10.
'Kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned in bipolar rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand.
No, he wasn't holding his brother's hand.
Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
I want to open up this origami thing. I want to know what the fuck it says. This guy's not a good detective. Or private investigator, whatever he is.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
I've seen him before.
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
Wow. It's your son.
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
should. He's the boss. He's over there in the VIP lounge.
Clothes off. That's what we gotta do. We gotta get his attention. Maybe you do it right here, huh? Rip the shirt. Mess
time
the hair
to
up.
The sexy girl.
Oh yeah, here we go. Let's do this first. Oh yeah. Eyeliner. Oh yeah, gotta do the sexy girl look. Otherwise, you ain't gonna get no attention from no man. Alright. Doesn't really look that bad. What you doing down here? Oh, yeah, you gotta rip that. Oh, shake it. Rip! Oh, yeah. Rip it! I knew she was gonna do this. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, yes. What can do without that weird shirt, though? Let's. There we go, ladies. Save the best for last. Come on. Mess it up. Don't really see a change. She looks happier, though. Okay. Okay, it looks weird. Right, what else we got in here? Oh, lipstick. Oh, yeah. Should've did the hair after. That's what we should've did. Or should we go back and do a double run? Oh yeah, do a double run. Oh shit. Let's go this way. What else we got? You got some blush in there? Now we could go dance. Oh yeah, she ready. Let's go. Get this guy. Oh yeah. Strut. Hold on. I actually don't like my purse right there. Someone might steal it. I'm gonna put it over here. Can I get around you guys? Oh, just put it right here then. Oh, same spot. Fuck it. Yeah, let's do this now. Yeah, you ready now. Oops. Oops. Yeah, you fucking up, girl. Oh. Yeah, learn how to wear those heels. Shake it! Feeling me. He's over there sweating. He's gonna kick that girl out of here.
Hey, you! It's your lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Hey, thanks for accepting my little invitation. You new around here, honey? I think I would have noticed you before. My name's Paco. Are you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
Ah. That's the way you move, Madison. You're making me all hot under the collar.
Maybe
we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
gun, and I get out of there before I get into big trouble. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is going to be all right.
So, welcome to my little kingdom.
Oh, cool.
I'll take that. Just get in the way of good things, sweet chicks. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all off.
Could I have a drink? You know, just a little drink to break the ice.
Oh, we already broke the ice. Let's get wet. Come on. Do your thing, girl.
What thing is that?
Could we just talk first?
No. We don't need any more talking, baby. I all talked out. Now, show me what you can do.
Okay, I guess.
I'm sorry. I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who misunderstood, honey. I'm tired of wasting my time.
Oh, yeah, a gun
it's
ready.
It's now or never. I never take never for an answer.
Think of something. There's got to be some way out of here. The lamp. If only I could find some way to grab it. Oh, I know. You go, girl. Okay, act two. Let's hear Lover Boy sing.
We don't want to go through his fucking shit first. A samurai sword. We can make him sing with that. We'll get there. We'll get there. Come on. How do I wake your punk ass up? Oh. She slapped him. Wake up! Motherfucker, wake up!
If you call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about. You haven't got the balls, lady. But you're gonna know balls when I cash up with you. Bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Boss? Is everything all right?
Everything's fucking fine.
Yes?
Where's Paco?
I'm sorry. He can't come to the door right now. He's all, tied up at the moment.
Oh. I see.
That was funny.
If you value those prize balls of yours, Paco, then it's time for you to talk.
I ain't gonna shoot him off. What are you doing?
What you doing? Stop it! Stop it!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
Fucking stop!
I never set foot in that apartment! Here's the keys to some guy. He said he needed a place. He had money.
Fucking stop! Oh my god, a triangle button now?
What was that guy's name?
She's squeezing even harder?
I don't know his name, I swear!
How can you squeeze harder than... Oh my god, you could squeeze even harder than what you're squeezing?
Shepard!
What are you doing, jacking him off?
John Shepard, that's all I know, I swear it!
What the hell's going
there,
on
there, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciate this romantic moment, but I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy.
You know you walk out this door, those security guards gonna be running in.
Time to get out of here. I've got a massive headache.
Yeah, me too.
The name he gave me, John Shepard. Could that be the name of the killer?
This gives you a feeling.
Guess I'll soon find out.
I'm here to see Paco.
Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost.
Are you absolutely certain?
He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Oh, you. Scarf, I didn't hear you come in. Crazy fish came around here asking questions about the apartment on Marble Street. I don't know what you're doing down there, and I don't want to know. But whatever that shit is, it's beginning to draw attention. Look, I know you kept me out of prison.
But that fucking fish nearly killed me. Everything you ask, I think my debt to you is paid. Don't fuck around. No. Now wait. I can still help you out. No. Don't kill me.
my god. It's a fucking origami killer. Oh, he cut me. I can't. My square button don't work. Good. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't. I can't see. I can't see. Oh. Why would he throw the sword down on the ground like that? Pick up a glass. Stab him in his Achilles tendons. So he can't move away. Slice his ankle, bro. You little fucking bitch. You fucking suck. Get the fuck up. The fish are dying. The guy's getting away. Suck it, fucking life. He's gone, bro. Like, you're gonna catch him. Get him. Come on, bro.
Paco know the guy came to see him.
Sorry. I don't speak cop.
Hit that motherfucker. Yeah, that's right.
Watch my lips, Paco, because I got no time to translate. Did Paco know the guy? Yes or no?
His name was John. Friend of Paco's. Always let him straight up.
Madison Page. What was a journalist doing here?
Oh, shit. Yeah, what was a journalist doing here? What was a journalist doing?
Orchid pheromones. The fucking origami killer. Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like the telephone book. The killer was looking for something.
See?
Madison Page. She may be a witness.
Some page again. Madison Page. Madison Page. Madison Page on everything. And this. What is this? Nothing.
Bullet right between the eyes. Instant death.
Oh, really? That's the last thing you noticed? That's a random thumbprint. I don't know if I was down in here or not. I still feel like I got something else to find behind this wall on the left.
.45 caliber semi-automatic. .45 caliber.
Not the one I was looking for.
Right. His coat pocket. I tore it off during the fight. Two receipts from the same gas station. Interesting.
Get in here. Let's look out here. Nothing else in here.
Ethan, are you all right?
I killed a man. I had no choice.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now. I can't. Not now.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.